Hello guys, this is Rahul and today we'll be talking about how to install Prolog on Ubuntu and run a Prolog program on Ubuntu. So Prolog is a general purpose programming language associated with artificial intelligence and computational linguistics. So in Prolog, a program logic is expressed in terms of relations and a computation is initiated by running a query over the relations. Okay. So now we see how we install Prolog on Ubuntu. So the first is sudo add next command is install to install now. Yeah, so now a simple program of two lines and I'll show how to run that. Okay, first we need to go to that file. And using this command, using this command I can run the file. Our Prolog files come with a .pl extension. Okay. Okay, that written true. So like comma while, let's test this. This is a very basic program actually. Yeah, is it like this is how we install and run Prolog on Ubuntu. Bye.